You said that Keyshawn has yet to face anybody of your caliber, a two-division world champion. Did he make a mistake in signing on to face you Thursday night?
José, dijiste que nunca ha enfrentado a alguien de tu calibre. Keyshawn, campeón mundial en dos divisiones, ¿ha cometido un error al aceptar esta pelea?
Mira, sí, definitivamente cometió un error, así como yo también cometí un error al aceptar la pelea con él. Cometemos errores, o sea, como dije anteriormente, en esta etapa de mi carrera hay que aceptar cualquier oponente. Estoy bien preparado, como dije anteriormente. Hoy va a tener una larga noche, Keyshawn, así que prepárese.
Yes, definitely he made a mistake, but I did too in accepting the fight with him. We make mistakes, but like I've said, at this level of my career, you have to accept any fight. And so I'm very prepared, like I've said before, but he's gonna have a long night, Keyshawn, so be prepared.
Since you're gonna have a long night, are you prepared for a long night?
Hey, I love the fight. I love the fight. I'm coming into the fight knowing I have a fight, but I love to fight. Boxing, putting on gloves, that ain't nothing. Like, I fight, you understand what I'm saying? So he told me I'm gonna have a long night. I'm making a long night for his ass. I'm the younger fighter, quicker fighter. I don't care about none of your experience. I don't care who you think you are. I don't care. I love to fight, so let's make it a long night.
Jose, last question for you. Has there ever been a time when you've looked back on your journey so far and you've caught yourself saying, where has time gone? Are you able to stay present and allow the journey to guide you?
¿No has tomado el tiempo de pensar en tu carrera y preguntarte, pues, cómo ha pasado tanto tiempo? ¿Dónde se ha ido el tiempo? ¿O simplemente te enfocas en el presente y dejas que el camino te guíe?
Eso es así, eso es correcto. Me pregunto, ¿verdad? Como cualquier otro boxeador que lleva muchos años en esta carrera como boxeador, ¿qué es lo que me espera, ¿verdad?, en un futuro? Pero siempre vivo el presente, el día a día, y esta pelea pues va a ser lo mismo. No veo una pelea después de esta. Siempre me voy a enfocar en esta pelea, en Keyshawn, porque es un excelente boxeador. No puedo, sea un veterano, sea un novato en el profesionalismo, siempre lo veo como un gran boxeador, como lo que es. Pero sí, siempre vivo el presente.
Yes, correct. I have asked myself, like any other boxer who's had many years in his career in boxing, what can I expect in my future? But I always like to be in the present, live day by day, and this fight's going to be the same. I don't think about any fight after that. I'm focused on this fight with Keyshawn, who's an excellent boxer. Whether or not he's a veteran, I look at him as an excellent boxer. So I also try to live in the present.
Jose, thank you very much. Gracias.